consultation with the doctor about freezing my eggs.
I do some blood work on day 3 of your cycle.
And there's a nurse coming to my place to draw my blood. Wasn't there something in that room you wanted? Our house is 15,000 square feet. If we have John into different rooms, maybe I bring the nurse on the other wing in the house.
Did you need the whole length of the wall?
Just about the width of the settee, which I actually already have, so I just need the height.
Just 1 second, John. Okay, perfect.
All right.
So I get the call from the nurse. I'm just gonna take my chances, and hopefully John's on one side of the house while I'm getting blood on the other.
Hi, how are you?
I'm Jessica from Your Lab Test Now.
I'm Nicole, nice to meet you.
If I bring her into my dressing room, John's still far enough away to where if I hear him coming, I could shut my closet door.
Do you just wanna take measurements and then we'll look at the SKUs later on?
Yes, that would be fine, downstairs.
Good deal.
Sneak it around my boyfriend.
Nicole.
Ready.
Bye. John.
Nicole.
Oh, you're down here.
Yeah.
So did you get the up there?
What's
taken
that?
Taken care of?
We're about to go up there now.
Oh, perfect.
Do you need anything?
Oh, wait, I have to grab that check for you real quick, Jen, so I don't forget.
Gotta pay the lady.
The house looks beautiful.
It's awesome.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
It's a totally different style. It looks, and I love it, though.
Geography dictates style, I guess.